I don't know who will find me, but please consider it my last will and testament. I am going to the tower in the east. Mother, I'm sorry for the damage. I must follow my heart. And to Bangers and Mash, I'm sorry for lying. I don't know who will find this letter, but please consider it my last will and testament. I am going to the tower in the east. Mother, I'm sorry for... I must follow my heart. And to Bangers and Mash, I'm sorry...
What? She's been in our room the whole time!
I dunno.
Okay, fine. But if I'm right, you better leave and... Right! Just wait! Hey! She is gone! Give me that letter! But if she really did go to the tent... You've got to do something! You! This is... So, I'll open the door to the... Okay, we've got to hurry! Listen, Mash, whatever you do...
Yes, sir, but...
Good. Come on!
Thank you.
open. Go on, give it a try. See? Told you. Oh, this is an emergency. Open sesame! Pretty cool, eh? Well, this is as far as I'm going.
Thank you.
You! I knew you'd be back for the jewels. You killed my brother. Now you'll suffer the same fate. You're fast. I guess thieves need to be quick on their toes. Prepare to die!
Wait! Jessica, it's me. Don't you recognize my voice?
Alistair?
Stay your spell, Jessica. I wasn't slain at their hands.
Stay my spell, but it's too late. Alistair?
It's me, Jess. You have to listen to me, as do you travelers. After I died, a part of my soul was allowed to linger in this statue. Even now as I speak to you, the power keeping me here begins to evaporate. Look into the statue's eyes. The truth lies within. Hurry! The day I died, the door to the tower was already open. That's when I saw... Who are you?
Such a pity.
Pity? What are you talking about? Who are you? Answer me!
Me? I am Dul Magus, and I was referring to the fragility of human life.
Fragility? What do you mean? My sword...
I said such a pity. A terrible pity that a shining young star like you should chance to encounter me.
Dul Magus!
What? You won't forget my name? I shall return the favor and remain. Now, let us finish this. Before I feel any more pity.
Dul Magus!
It has been an honor making your acquaintance. You may rest assured. Your death will not be in vain.
And now you have seen what the statue saw, my traveling friends. I don't understand it myself, but it seems the statue of Alexandra has been awaiting your arrival. If the memory of my tale can serve you on your quest, it would bring great relief to my soul. My stay here is coming to an end. One final thing, Jess. Mother may try to stand in your way. Follow your heart, and do as you must.
What a trap! There can be no question.
Cool, blimey!
It would appear that Alistair, his sacrifice. Now, we have yet another reason to... I shall await you by the... Cheerio!
I really must apologize for my... We'll talk more later. But I need to be alone.
I'm going to ask you again, Jess. Are you entirely bereft of compassion?
Not this again! Of course I'm sad. I can't believe I even have to... But all you can think of is tradition and family obligations.
Avenge! You will stop this foolishness, this... Do you really think Alistair would have wanted this?
Our families were... I don't expect you to believe me, but Alistair, that's why my mind is made up. I don't...
Very well. But, as far as I'm concerned, I no longer have a daughter.
Fine! I was planning on leaving until you came to your senses anyway! Bangers! Math! I'm sorry for not telling you the truth before.
Are you really?
Yeah, I am. Alistair told me this would happen. He said you two... Come on. Your mission guarding my room is over.
Yes, sir!
Well, I'm leaving. Thanks for being...
Thank you.
I don't have time to...
My apologies, Miss Jessica, but the...
Haven't you been listening?
Please forgive me, Lady Jessica. There...
Is there anyone around here with half a brain? Ah. You're the travelers from the tower. Didn't I tell you to wait for me in Alexandria? I wanted to properly apologize to you. Actually, I have a favor to ask. So, you're saying you won't...
Well, yes.
Fine. Fine. Not to...
Oh, well. Actually, we've been looking for someone to take on that very job ourselves.
Well, there you have it. What? Have you forgotten? Hello? Dulmagus, we can't follow him so long as the ships are stuck in port. I knew I could count on you. Who is this Dulmagus? I'll track him to the ends of the earth. The sea monster that's standing in our way is supposed to be pretty... I'll be waiting here. Come back as soon... Okay, then.
Aye, aye! Prepare to set!
That's what tickles. That's why Calamari's gonna stand up.
Thank you. Calamari.
Oh, anyway, they were stronger than we thought. We give up. Sure, it wasn't our fault, though. It was that jester. He came walking on top of the water to us. Just walked over us. Pretty cheeky of a human to pull that little trick off, we thought.
So we talked to him, we did.
But when he talked, our head got all cloudy-like, and we start... It wasn't us, it was that... We found it in the ocean, we did. Well, that is all from us.
Not bad, guys. You know, we've never properly introduced... And who might you be?
I'm Yangus.
Yangus and the Gov, is it? Right. I'm sure you need to get ready first, so let's head back to Port Pro... Oh... I called you two thieves back at the tower, and I... Forgive me. Anyway, I'll talk to the captain.
All hands on deck!
Took care of the sea monster, so I figured you'd like to rest and buy provisions. I'll be waiting for you here. Don't take... Actually, before we go, you're after Dulmagus, just like I am, right? So I was thinking, why don't we do this together? I haven't been studying magic. I've got a great feeling about this. Well, now that that's...
Where do you think you're going?
All hands on deck!
Ah, there you are. So what are you two up to?
Up to? Me and the Gov was just talking.
Gov, huh? You know, he doesn't exactly look like your governor. If anything, it looks the other way around.
Well, I'm glad you asked. The story of how me and the Gov fell in together is an epic tale. Full of love.
It is it? Well...
All right, I will. I just decided to make a clean break of it. I was well acted off with the old bandit. So I decided to leave the town that I lived in my whole life. I ain't exactly a looker, as you can see. Perhaps that's why people treated me funny, everywhere I went, like I was a thief or something. I didn't have no place to go.
and not a penny to me name neither. And that's when I run into the gov here.
Hold it right there.
Who gave you permission to use...
Permission?
What are you on about? A creepy...
I see your mouth is as vulgar as your face.
Me? Hearing my name is enough to make anyone wet their nick.
That's right.
You're talking to none other than Yangus, the legendary bandit in...
Yangus?
The one and only. Time to cough up.
The one and only Yangus? What a shame there aren't more of you. Now kindly remove your one and only self from my bridge and clear...
Don't push your luck, you... I would have let you go if you'd have kept your gob shut and paid up.
Now, my boy.
As the saying goes, let us carry on then, my boy. What are you doing?
But he attacked us. Why then, just leave him. It's poetic justice! Nay, div-
Thank you, Governor. I thought I was done for.
What is Yangus, was it? You could- What? Still here? If you won't-
Mister, I really owe you. You say...
Gov? What is this nonsense? If you're in anyone's service...
Put a sock in it. I ain't talking to you. He's...
Put a sock in...
So that's how you met. What happened to all the laughter, thrills and tears?
Well, I'm not finished yet. This is the best bit. I haven't told you about how the gov helped me go sh-
Whatever. You can tell me all about it later. Right now, I need some fresh air.
I should have known a bird wouldn't get a story like ours. Still, no skin off my nose.
I did it!
Ah, there you are.
Ta-da!
Looks, I can see that doesn't mean much. The alchemy pot is an invaluable tool for making different kinds. It lets you mix different ingredients to create hard to... After my kingdom was cursed, I thought it might... But that's not all. I spent night after night... Right. Well, it's in my carriage.
Captain, land ho!
Belay the rigging and prepare to...
Aye, aye, sir.
Helmsman!
It looks like it wouldn't do to stir up the natives again with my...